more. This is 6 News at 10.
And a very good Wednesday evening to you, wherever you may be across our viewing area. Thanks for being here. I'm Chris Radcliffe. Leslie Draffen does have the evening off. Right to our top story tonight, Secretary of the Army Ryan McCarthy announced findings and now an action plan will be released following the Fort Hood Independent Review Committee's report. 6 News reporter Cole Johnson shows us how the secretary is reacting.
If we do
this kid,
she's saying it was,
as he welcomes,
it was an accident.
But who is protecting who?
Nobody is telling us the truth.
SVU, Thursday on NBC.
Stick around later for Jimmy Fallon as he welcomes Dan Levy tonight.
More. This is 6 News at 10.
And a very good Wednesday evening to you, wherever you may be across our viewing area. Thanks for being here. I'm Chris Radcliffe. Leslie Draffen does have the evening off. Right to our top story tonight, Secretary of the Army Ryan McCarthy announced findings and now an action plan will be released following the Fort Hood Independent Review Committee's report. 6 News reporter Cole Johnson shows us how the secretary is reacting.
If we do not have the trust of America, nothing else matters.
A strong message regarding sexual assault and harassment.